Welcome to the coziest setting Spurs TV has ever had. We're on our way to Swindon, albeit very slowly, to meet a fan from Swindon Spurs who's been nominated to receive a new home shirt by Ledley sitting here. Now, Ledley, when we started working together, do you know what I thought?
What?
That guy could be the next Keith Chegwin. And now's your chance.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
Well, he had a great saying, which was, "Wake up, you beggars, it's Cheggers." So why don't you say, when we go into this guy's office, "Wake up, you beggars, it's Ledders."
That's not bad. I'm not much of a morning person, to be honest. I don't think I'll be any good at that program. But.
It's true, we have been up early and it's taking a considerable amount of time to get here, but it will be worth it to see the surprise on Terry's face. Well, Ledley, we've made it to Swindon. How did you find our first road trip together?
Yeah, it was okay. A little bit of traffic at the start, but no, it was a good journey.
Well, we're here. We're going to go and see our fan, who's called Terry, in a second. Ledley, if you could just show the shirt that we're going to be presenting him. We think he's going to be extremely surprised and happy to see Ledley. We hope so, because otherwise he's going to be a bit of a damp squib. But I'm expecting a good response. Just before we go in, any further thoughts on my Keith Chegwin ideas?
I had a chance to think about it in the car.
It's on, isn't it?
I've decided to leave that bit out. Yeah, really.
You'll get there. I know it's intimidating thinking of doing things like a god like Keith Chegwin has done, but you will get there.
It's a long season, you know. We've got time to work on that.
Hey, you're a big Spurs fan. So
I am a big Spurs fan.
Are you? Presenting with a new shirt.
Thank you very much. Wonderful. Quite unexpected.
Yeah.
Thank you very much indeed.
No problem.
You made a special trip back to Swindon. Yeah, we've come all the way down.
And so is it a nice surprise? Has it lived up to what you hoped it might be now?
Well, it's totally unexpected. I didn't expect this to happen at all, but here we are. Wonderful. Yeah, we've operated 10 years now. We started 2003 and we thought there were a few people that were interested, but the minimum number at Tottenham was 25 and we thought we'd never get this. Within about a month or so we had 100, 120 and it's increased since then and it's gone from strength to strength. So.
And Ledley, it's nice for you to come and see a happy customer.
Yeah, of course, you know, it's always great to meet my fans, or meet the fans, you know. Coming down the M4 wasn't a problem. There was an early start, you know, it was great to come down here and get to meet Terry, so I'm really pleased with that.
That's a tremendous season. And we'll see you in the ground on numerous occasions.
Sure you will.
We're looking to do this a few times during the season, so next time it could be you.